is what happened, but you weren't here, so you missed it. It's Saturday morning. Maddie's on the road for an hour now. I'm so excited. Chris, are you excited? She said, you're backlit. We couldn't see you. We can't wait for our little baby Maddie to come home for break. So she'll be home for about 10 days. So that's pretty exciting. Here's my breakfast this morning. It's the chia seed pudding and my yogurt on the top. Doesn't that look amazing? Oh my gosh. That's what breakfast should look like every morning. Not this crappy egg sandwich over here. I made one for Kristen without the bun. And I've got marks in here. Oh, and I'm going to burn my hand because even though that plate says it's microwave safe, I don't think it is. Oh my God, I'm having a Folgers coffee moment.
Peter!
Exactly. Chi-Chi said, not so loud.
I'm sorry, Deli.
Oh,
are you? They're so happy.
Are you so happy to see puppies?
Yes.
Oh, they're so happy to see Maddie.
Sean was just like, hi.
Oh, we're glad you're home,
me
Maddie.
Too.
How was the ride?
Not bad.
Were you freaking out?
No.
Excellent.
I was really calm the whole time.
That's good. Honey, our babies have grown up. Now we don't have to run up to school and get her anymore.
I know.
That's the freaking best
part.
How
nice for you.
Oh, please. You must have felt like, yeah, I'm going to crank up the tunes and I'm going to...
No.
Why, it was a white knuckle drive?
No, I was just like, let's have a good song, radio.
Oh, why don't you just use your iPhone?
With what?
Either your iTunes or iHeartRadio.
I want speakers in the car, you know what I'm saying?
Well, maybe you'll get some a little portable speaker for your iPhone for Christmas.
No, I just mean like I want it to go through the car speakers.
What?
I mean I want it to go through the car speakers.
Well, then graduate, get a high paying job, America sweetheart. Buy a car with speakers.
Yes.
That are decent. That you can hook up your iPhone to or whatever.
I'm going to pet these puppies until their hair falls out.
No, you're going to pet these puppies for the next 30 seconds until you fall asleep and kick them off the sofa. Yeah. All right,
no.
You'll let them stay with you on the sofa.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Puppy, what's on you?
Nothing.
Is that a scab?
Maybe.
Or not?
I don't know. Check it out.
Okay.
All right, good night.
Someone came home with presents.
I have presents for Shawnee.
Shawnee, look, Maddie has some presents for you. Come in the good lighting. What?
No more Wonder Bread. What's NASCAR?
Oh, no, no more Wonder Bread. Maddie came home with the Hostess. Did you have the card to get 2 for $5?
No, Jen and I were going to do that because we both got donuts, but then we forgot.
So how much did you pay?
I don't know.
Maddie, that's not making me feel good.
I'm just kidding, but we used the Topps card, so we got a
discount. Yeah, that's what I'm asking.
Oh, yeah, we did that.
Oh, okay. My heart, Rebby.
Puppy.
Come on, Sean. Tear yourself away from the computer for 2 seconds.
Ready?
Ready?
Set. Go.
No, Maddie, no, that's Maddie's lunch. Go away.
Sean.
Oh.
Empire.
What do you
wait,
say, Shawnee?
Wait.
Oh.
And?
It's a Rudolph.
Oh, my gosh.
Shawnee, give Maddie a kiss and say thank you. What do you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome, buddy.
Very nice. Hi. You have food for me?
Titi, I bought the donuts for you.
I can't eat them. I'm diabetic.
Oh.
Don't you know? All right, so we're hanging around the kitchen here doing a little taste test. This is what we're trying. The East Asian style chili sauce. And I've already tried it. This is what it looks like. And that's what it looks like.
Republicans turned off by size of Obama's package.
Did I just tell Kristen to stop talking?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, so you're trying it with some of those beautiful gluten-free omega-3 chips from Sam's Club. What do you think about that?
Yeah, it's got like duck sauce in there, a
yeah.
little spice.
It tastes like a hot duck sauce. And by hot, I mean sexy. No, I mean it's spicy. I really, really, really like it. I could see a lot of different possibilities for that, like some bean balls with some of that on it. I think that would be really good, like on, oops. You got some on your shirt.
Yeah, huh?
Want me to lick it off? No. Just kidding. Boy, no, you should know that by now. I am the furthest thing from Granny that there is.
You like to think that, but...
Oh, Kristen disagrees. Kristen says, I am Granny Jr. I think granddaughter that you're Granny Jr. Grand Jr. I think so. In so many ways. Hi, Homer. Look what I just found. Your fancy little collar. What do you think about that, buddy? Look up here so everybody can see how adorable you are. Aww. I love you. Oh, Kristen, your baby's so cute. Kristen said, yeah. I guess you don't want to wear that, huh? Oh, look who is jealous. I want to wear a fancy collar, too. You can not be a bad boy, Homer. If you don't want to wear it, maybe Gigi will wear it. Let's see. Let's see if Gigi wants to wear it. Take that off. All right, let's check back. All right, Gigi said, no, thank you. Every time he comes over and I go to put it on, he's like, ow, I don't think so. That's my hand, sir. Keep your nails retracted. Gigi, you want to wear it? No, I'm just going to eat my hair off that I just scratched off my scab. Oh, enjoy. Ow, you have sharp nails. Stop. All right, so, Maddie's School of Bartending. What are we calling this?
Wait, you can't just ask me that. I didn't have time to think about it.
Come on, quickly.
No, come back later. I'm not ready.
Well, first explain what it is.
Well, I don't like drinking water, so... Just kidding. I've been drinking nothing but water forever.
Guess what? That's what I do every day of my life.
You like that. I don't like that. But I've been trying to be healthier, but I'm on vacation.
Right.
So I'm having this.
It's called Diet Sierra Mist. And...
What's a dinner?
Sean, it's markdowns tonight.
Sean's like, oh. Another thing about me, I like my drinks to all be cold, even in the winter. So that means ice. And our ice maker is like...
Unreliable.
So...
We're gonna put in some frozen strawberries. Hey, I say 2 cubes of frozen strawberries will work.
All right.
Go right ahead.
Ellie, what do you think?
I want a drink too! Can you make one in a bowl for me?
And how hot are these glasses?
They are the hottest. Oh, what? Do that again. That was amazing.
I like how it looks.
Yeah.
Ah!
It's like champagne!
Don't read the Continental?
That's the name of the drink. It's called...
It's the Continental!
The Continental. A pie, thank
That's
you.
That's awesome, I like that.
Me too.
Isn't that a real thing though? I feel like it could be.
I don't know. Honey, what's going on here?
I see a lot of bread with yellow sugar.
I know. Like a whole basket.
Yeah, I think we should probably stick to rye, don't you?
Yeah, I think rye would probably be good.
I'm so excited.
Can you believe it?
I believe it.
That's a lot. And I'm really surprised because it's a holiday week.
Well, you don't like seeded, right?
Yeah, I like seeded. Get everything. Oh my, the fun continues. You know how you love the toasted almond.
I love toasted almond.
I know.
I used to love this good humor. Part
oh yeah. They have the cutest things. I want to get that for Sean and put it away, but he's got so many. And that's really cute too, the... Advent calendar, but then Mark
too.
Just pointed out a 5-pound Hershey's bar.
Yeah, look at this.
Oh my god!
2 peanut butter cups in here. Each one is about this big.
Oh my god, that's massive.
That's coma territory here.
If you're diabetic, yeah. The perfect gift for a non-diabetic. Ouch. Don't give that to my sister.
Holy cow, that's a lot of calories.
Oh. Did you calculate it?
It's a lot.
Yeah, but what about this? 5 pounds.
That's a lot of chocolate.
Oh no!
Too much for me. I get sick.
Too much for me too. Come on, you know you want. You were just singing.
Nope.
So shy. Hi, we're back. Hi, Homer. Hi, Homer. Hi. Hi, sir. Hi, sir. Everyone's waiting for dinner, as they should be. All right, so there was all kinds of ShopRite drama, wasn't there? We almost filmed it, and then Mark said you'd have to get releases and everything. There was a father-daughter.
Father-daughter team.
They're there every Saturday. They're a little...
I think they're
eccentric.
Special,
a little eccentric.
Eccentric, whatever you want to call it.
They were having a freaking knockdown, drag out fight.
I don't think so. I think that's their everyday mode of communication.
The entire store was rolling around.
It was cracking up.
It was crazy. It was absolutely crazy. It got louder and louder and louder. I was waiting for them to call the cops.
One of the cashiers commented something like, it gets louder every week.
Yeah, and it does, because we see them every week, and I'm thinking, like, will you just shut up? But that's their way.
To be accepting of it.
All right. So, look at all that gluten.
Yeah, for somebody who wants to be gluten-free.
I know. They had a lot of markdowns, though. You know, it just pains me to walk past food
more
that I can't buy.
Here too.
All right, don't speak of it. It's a holiday week. The cucumbers, hey, Governor Christie, your cucumbers are freaking expensive.
Is it from Jersey?
I don't know. But usually when they have fruits, I guess it's out of season, so it probably wouldn't be, unless they're hothouse cukes, I don't know. Hey, your cukes are too expensive. Mark them down. Three
probably
for $2.99.
Like Guatemala or something.
Oh. Alright. But look at this. We got a free turkey.
Yes.
This was $25 for free. You know, what happened to the days of 39 cents a pound during the holidays?
About 20 years ago.
All right. And we got some stovetop stuffing, too. More gluten.
More gluten.
And I'm sorry.
There's some gluten.
Oh, that's some gluten. Well, that's gluten-free.
That's gluten-free.
That's gluten-free. I broke my cardinal rule of getting sugar-free. That was dumb.
You got sugar-free?
Yeah.
It's not sugar-free.
Yeah, it says sugar-free.
Oh, hell. What did you do that for?
I couldn't force my hand to grab the one that said
full sugar. If I had seen that, I would have smacked it right out of your hand.
And Maddie would have laughed her ass off. Maddie's favorite thing in the world is to see people get stuff smacked out of their hands.
I agree. It's classic.
What's wrong with you?
Gluten.
Yeah.
Gluten.
Yeah.
Gluten.
All right, well... Mark got his toasted almond cake. Hey, Maddie, how do you like that frying pan I bought you?
The purple?
Yeah. Is it primo?
Yeah, it's good.
Oh, because I got a gray one for us. I'm so excited. Bialetti. It's that nano ceramic. Good stuff. We got some French fries, and in honor of Maddie's homecoming, we got mac and cheese bites. What?
Oh, my God.
She was loving it. Hey, where's our food? Never mind. All right, and they're having Sammy's for dinner. We're having French fries and hamburgers, fake hamburgers. Got some fancy vegetables. These, oh wow, these are only 70 calories a serving. How nice.
I don't like medley like that.
Oh, but this is green bean casserole.
I can take that, but I don't like the other medley.
All right, well, you don't have to eat it. We got smoothie stuff, deluxe mixed fruit. So Maddie's on a smoothie kick. She's totally on board because unbeknownst to me, she's been sneaking out and getting the smoothies.
I got one smoothie.
You just said we made a habit of going to McDonald's.
Yeah, I was getting milkshakes.
Oh! That's bad. All right. And Mark got his reduced fat sour cream, and I got Knorr veggie soup mix so that we can have dippers or dip. Dip, anyway. Appetizer. Appetizer.
They're so good.
They are. I'm coming like I want one.
Put it in my mouth.
Appetizer.
Are we eating dinner now?
Yes. Appetizer.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, there's one left for me and one for each doll. Sorry, pup.
Aww.
He's gonna get his injection cheese. Without even having to get the shot. Good deal. You, however, sir, need the shot. Hot stuff. There's two. You can fight to the death.
I'll take room.
I'm not arguing. Alright, so portobello mushroom burgers. Mellow portobello, baby. Light Life. All of their product line is non-GMO. Doesn't that make you happy? It should. Even though that turd of a professor you had said the GMO was A-OK.
She was a nice lady.
Okay. Ooh, honey, that looks lovely.
Eh. Not partial to
Italian. Well, these fries look amazing.
I tell.
Seasoned fries. Farmer's market pickles. We haven't had pickles in a long time. Pickle. Cuke, of course. And raw broccoli, yeah, olives, all the fixings. So, dig in, kids. Get fat.
Thanks.
Pretty fat.
Well, then step away.
Don't want to be fat.
All right, well, I want to eat.
T.T. said no.
T.T.'s not fat.
I know. That's why he said no.
Yes. Star Fox, he's like, where's mine? What's going on? What have you got to say? Hi! We just had a blast at Vlog TV with all you guys. That was insane! We were featured, we were the prom video, we had like almost 500 viewers. It was crazy!
What do you have to say? I hope not.
Alright, so it's cake time. Hungry, give me cakes. So, yes. So this is what? Almond? Toasted almond?
Yeah.
This looks amazing, by the way.
You guys said it was cheesecake and you lied.
It looks cheesy.
But it looks good still.
Yeah.
I want a tiny
like
piece.
This?
I guess.
That's for you.
That's
this
not
is
that
for me.
Small.
Wait, let's see.
Homer.
It tastes like some sort of Italian-ish cake.
Okay.
So all you Italians out there, thanks.
Antony, Carmine, Johnny.
Any more Italian names?
I'll
Dominic.
Stop there. Dominic.
This is wicked cool. Oh my god. That tastes like amaretto. I was tempted to eat that off the table, but I'm not
going
to.
Don't do it.
How about one of these?
All right.
Good stuff.
Is that all you have to say for yourself?
Yeah, Homer wants to take us home. Get close.
Hi.
Till next time.
Wait for it.
Till next time. No. He says I give up. That's good enough.
That's good enough.
All right. Much love.